1977, the Woodrow Wilson for two-year-old Pacers premiered with a purse of $280,000. The eventual winner, No-No Yankee, was bred by former Yankee slugger Charlie King Kong Keller.
No-No Yankee, tiring but fighting gamely to stay with that lead. Closing in on the outside is Sugar Dust. Coming back on his spot, say hello, it's No-No Yankee.
The Colt dug in gamely in the stretch to preserve the lead, winning by only a neck. At the time, this was the richest harness prize ever for two-year-olds.